Prime Minister is has been leading the country for the last 6 years. He's been on the international stage. He has friends in the European Parliament. Is it really right that he should have left the country at this critical point? Bearing in mind, he'd never at any time said that if I lose, I'm going to go. He'd always said I would carry on. And therefore, to completely abandon ship at this point is completely dereliction of duty. It's like having he had the keys to the country and he's crashed